年也好，成不了我心有大好好有大，你那边那个肥大的拉住吧，那个老人有力，那个人家那个傻蛋的好不傻蛋。Give me my money, we look easy high. God permission, and so I'm going to fix you from home. May God fix you from home. But you might go to the high. You are powerful if you can be a Christian at home.
And she wanted the wisdom it would give her. She took some of the fruit and ate it. She gave some to her husband, who was with her at 82. At that moment, their eyes were opened, and they suddenly felt shame at their nakedness. So they sewed fig leaves together to cover themselves.
To cover themselves. All this time, they were covered by him.
They did.
Thank you.
When the cool evening breeze were blowing, the man and his wife heard the Lord walking about in the garden. So they hid from the Lord God among the trees. Then the Lord called the man, "Where are you?"
He called who?
The man.
Where are you? Question, are you, what have you done?
Where are you?
He ring a man, he called Fela. When you have a two zero, we have zero. When you have a two zero, we have a two zero, we have a. Where are you? I will stay in the right place. Listen.
Then the Lord called to the man, "Where are you?
Where are you?"
He replied.
He replied,
"I heard you walking in the garden. So I hid."
How come you don't matter the way you know? Anything that makes you to run away from God is evil. You must run to God no matter what you've done.
Amen. That's a word.
It's a
word.
He replied, "I heard you walking in the garden, so I hid.
I hid.
I was afraid because I was naked." Who told you that you were naked?
Who told you? Before believe the information, check at the source. Would you want to hear now? Or believe in the wrong voice? Why do you not so capable as I am? Who told you because of hiding the bed this old cafe number?
Oh, who told you?
Who told you? Give out the detail because it's never asked that I'm teaching you about nothing. We refuse to believe the lies of the devil. In Jesus' name.
When Adam sinned,
when who sinned?
Adam sinned.
Why the Bible doesn't mention Eve? My wife said when Adam and Eve sinned, and when Adam sinned, because Adam was the representative of humanity. Yeah, that.
When Adam sinned,
yeah,
sin entered the world.
Sin entered the world.
Oh.
That moment, you know, how Adam and Eve sinned. See, this I can elephant. See, this any come on. That is why they're coming up for the devil.
Oh,
you ain't gonna fail about that. And when Adam sinned, that very moment, sin entered the world. And that is why we give an attack at Adam, because when I said, Messi Adam, we may exit. We talk about the way that I can get a car, if I see that can get a way.
Adam sin brought death.
Adam sin brought what?
Yes, sir. So death spread to everyone.
Adam sin brought what?
Death.
And after death, COVID-19. Death spread
to everyone.
I told you about this spirit, Kalakamoto. Let me share with you.
All right.
The gossip is one. Kalamuta in one spread. Yes, sir.
So everyone sinned.
So everyone, Kabakala et Yoya, Genesis 3. Everyone sinned.
No.
Little number of the city. Say, Tereshab, no. I'm really taking that now. Adam had just one. Who's Genesis 3? Answer the concern. Now, if we inherited sin without committing it, how can you go to sin? How to allow the last party one also to not listen? Because we're trying to do so.
Yes, people sinned even before the law was given.
Even before the law was given, people sinned. Which means sin is it came before the law. The law was trying to control sin.
But it was not counted as sin.
It was not counted as sin.
Because there was not any law to break. Everyone died.
Everyone did what?
Died.
Yeah.
From the time of Adam.
From the time of Adam, everyone that we died with Adam. We were in Adam when he messed up. And Krishui.
You inherited death.
I don't have
to say. Everyone died.
Everyone died.
from the time of Adam to the time of Moses.
To the time of Moses.
Even those who did not disobey an explicit commandment of God as Adam did.
Tell the people the originality of this thing. Why we needed Christ. Why we needed Christ. Because Twenty Adama was a great distraction. And I will give what I said, Adama was in a snowdrop. Adama was a snowdrop as a fast
father.
And Jesus was a kind of a child, all that he won't call.
Now Adam is a symbol.
Is what?
A symbol
of what?
A representation of Christ who was yet to come.
Adam a better symbol. As Adam was a palaka symbol, but not the
real.
And Adam is the representative. Of the one who's come.
Yes, sir.
But
there's a great difference between Adam's sin
and what?
And God's gracious.
Now today you are going to introduce a God's gracious gift. And there is a great difference between the sin of Adam and the sin of Adam. See, you can get some of how one would be. The Adam I am saying, you can get a talk. I hold up a Sabbath, I can get a shop and how one would be my soul. Because the Christ of God will come from the sin of Adam. The Christ of Christ will destroy the works of Satan. There is a great difference.
There's a great difference.
There's a great difference
between Adam's sin.
Between Adam's sin
and God's grace.
And God's grace.
For the sin of this one man.
For the sin of this one man.
Adam
brought death to men.
But even greater.
God's
wonderful grace.
Is God's wonderful grace.
And the gift of forgiveness.
And the gift of forgiveness
to many.
To many. To this one man,
Jesus Christ.
There is a man,
yes, sir,
who came to deal with the mess,
yes,
that was committed by a man.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Jesus.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. There is a father man, his name is Emmanuel.
Yes,
God is with us.
Glory.
His name is the lily of the valley.
Glory.
He's the bright morning star.
Glory.
He's the same yesterday.
Yes.
And he's the same today.
Yes.
And he's the same forevermore.
Yes,
and I see people who say thank God for Jesus.
Yes,
the mess of Aiken. That's his son that don't come.
Woo!
The mess of Aiken.
That's
his son that don't
come.
The result
of God's gracious gift is very different from the result of that one man who sinned.
For Adam's sin
led to condemnation. But God's free gift leads to our being made right with God.
Even though
we are guilty
of many sins. Even though we are guilty, because now there is no more condemnation to those who are in Christ Jesus, because they walk no longer by sight, but they walk by faith. Somebody give him a praise. Somebody give Jesus a glory. individual.
Righteousness
it gives what
brings a right relationship with God and a new life for everyone.
For everyone.
Because one person disobeyed God, many became sinners. But because of one other person who obeyed God, many will be made righteous. God's law was given so that people could see how sinful they are. But as people sin more and more, God's wonderful grace became more abundant.
The evil of the world will never pass the grace of God. How can you not make a pain? The grace of God will always be higher than every situation.
So just as sin ruled over to people, just as sin ruled over all people and brought them to death,
now
God's wonderful grace rules instead, giving us right standing with God, resulting in eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord.
Glory! Through Jesus Christ our Lord. We are free. If the Son of Man sets you free, you shall be free indeed. But let you out of the machine and out of the room. Out of the room. Out of the room. Out of the room.
Out of the room. Out of the room. Out of the
room. Out of the room.
Out of the room.
Out of the room. Out of the room.
Colossians 2:14.
Yes, sir.
Here he cancelled.
Yes, sir.
Colossians 2:14.
Yes, sir.
Here he cancelled.
Yes, sir. What accusation?
That was accusing.
Yes.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.
Hey, You need the word.
The word.
Because prayer without the word is just a problem. Yeah. Realm of the spirit doesn't bow to your ways. It bows to his ways. Load your life with the word. So that when you pray, you speak back what God has spoken to you. Kapelo. Today, salvation has come to your house. You need Christ in your house. So, Jesus, let me know how. The entrance of his word brings light. Our bishop speaking about how we want to walk in Ada. We want to show you the greatest gift of God. In the moment you want to disturb and adorate him, for while we were still sinners, Christ died for us. That's our way. You see, people, if the Son of Man set you free, you are free indeed. Which means when you have free Pagola, what will you do? But that's what the Pagola will do, but not indeed. So that I'm not looking for the whole station. And I'll look at the Jesus, I'll look at the Gasly. I'll start a whole lot of people that are you all say them not explanation. Go for one of my hope, I'm still all right, you'll be shocked about the lane. The photo books are too good, Adam. You get a home work, Christian. The way to my home, so I can't look at my mind. You go by your shaman, you might say, I'm feeling my home,
Jesus.
Jesu ke morena. Tsare le dibisa. Ka se ma khopwa. Mo le dibiso la ka. O ke ya go phela. Ya le bo ha. Ro pholisi. Jesu morena. Mo di mo ba pa ke ba boloke. Ma di na Jesu. Ele bo ne bo me to pe tedi ko. Ne bo me to pe tena na. Jesus name.